Greetings, New Order, allies, and RuneScape. This is another brief update coverage.
The highlight of the latest
Teal Deer update, besides typo corrections and no fix for titles,
is another layer for the
10-minute daily grindfest
in the form of the Fourth Horseman coughing and spreading snot and phlem everywhere. We weren't in many fuss for very long before we realized personal freedom for all could be the greatest in history without reducing us to raging jungle beasts. On Friday, living in Prif allowed me to explore new facets of my personality and
learn to move around
again. On Saturday, the best legislature that money could buy
sailed into sunshine
and arrived on time to tread the old paths and discover something new
while wearing an amazingly cute outfit.
On Sunday, society was pretty well ruined by the discomfort of terrifying super weapons costing 3 hours wages and putting the holiday in jeopardy on Monday. After overcoming a fierce Norse warriors gathered to keep the Sitadell alive and look to a brighter day
for the domain
while enjoying a visit from Ambassador Lorry of the Blessed Family on Tuesday. Through use of the highest quality camera, I managed to capture Zorack proving his obsession with reforming the fitness movement and his development of a superior functioning
face for every occasion.
Yesterday, we have reached all upkeep goals in the Sitadell. We need more visitors and resources for upgrades. This takes first capper is Miss Captain on Dine Rubia Ruku Kitty Shinato. Check out the latest promotional videos for Archetype on the New Order channel or listen to the full album on mine.
Learn the truth of Uchiha and Izami stories on the Clan Wiccan.
There is also a new seal story.
Clan meeting tomorrow at 7 PM Eastern in the Keep or the Blue Moon Inn.
Alternate Friday Advanced Wilderness Survival at 9 PM Eastern, World 53 or 41.
This Saturday, we have an event with our allies, the Zorack Kingdom, at 3 PM Eastern, World 83. Alternate Saturday Bossing Event, at 7 PM Eastern, World 53.
Alternate Saturday Penguin Hide and Seek Event at 10 PM Eastern, World 53.
Alternate Sunday Conquest Event at 7 PM Eastern, World 53.
Search Party Hide and Seek Event every Monday, at 7 PM Eastern, World 53 or 41. Sitadell Updates on Tuesday at 7:30 PM Eastern.
Alternate Tuesday Pest Control Event at 9:30 PM Eastern.
Clan Meeting every Wednesday at 7 PM Eastern in the Sitadell or the Blue Moon Inn.
Alternate Wednesday Wilderness Survival at 9 PM Eastern, World 53 or 41. Norse Updates Thursday. That's all the activity we have scheduled for this week. Unless you have any requests, you can use the form provided on Norse Bowl and we will add them to our calendar in an available time slot. You can leave a message in our Zat chat or do wiki or post in the Norse Connect forums. Send a private observation report with anything. You can always contact the heads through email and Skype.
To view the clan handbook or enter our regular sweepstakes, go to our clan page on RuneScape. You can also view upcoming events there by logging in.
Good night, stay awesome.
Are you going to Scarborough Fair? Parsley, sage, rosemary, and was a true